My mindset before I started this program was one of disappointment. I felt like I'd failed, like, come on, Peggy, you're a fitness trainer, you were a PE teacher, why can't you lose these pounds? When I started the program, I was a little, almost, not depressed, but just a little discouraged and frustrated that the scale didn't seem to be moving as fast as it should be. And it was actually when I called Scott Schwartz and said, a little frustrated, and he said, well, have you taken your measurements? And I said, no. And when I took my measurements, I went, wow, within the first 30 days, I dropped 2 inches off my waist, 2 inches off my chest, but the scale had only moved a little bit. That got me re-motivated, re-excited. I said, if by May, I can't get into these clothes I've had for 8 years, I have to give them away. I thought, well, before I give them away, I'm just going to slip them on. You know, that's a girl thing. And as I tried these shorts on and some of these blouses that I haven't been able to button, I went, oh my gosh, they fit. And it was this amazing realization that I was shrinking and I got to go shopping in my closet. Other women that I know struggle with that 10 to 15 to 20 pound weight gain that hormonally doesn't seem to budge, I'm recognizing that this program is really allowing us to lose the fat, maintain the lean muscle mass. I am so very, very excited with the future, not only for myself, but as we pay this forward and share with other people that have been struggling, we have an amazing gift to give the world. I couldn't be happier.